everyone, welcome back to Victory Fit. So today's video is going to be a fun booty workout using only a workout bench. So you can do this at home, in a gym, or outside, but my point is to really show you the many benefits a bench can add to a booty workout, and the height you get from stepping up will actually activate your glute muscles. So as soon as you go over 90 degrees, you're actually stretching your glute muscle and you're targeting your booty right away. So walking up a hill or a high incline is always better for your glutes instead of just walking. So if you want that lift and perkiness in your booty muscle, you do need to do steps or step up. So I'll show you how to do that with a simple bench today. If you don't have a workout bench, you can still use a bench outside at a park, or you can use a home bench that looks similar to a workout bench. Or you can use even a sturdy chair for certain moves. So make sure your bench is stable. So if it isn't, you can put it against a wall for certain moves or put a heavy object next to the foot of your bench to avoid it from sliding when you're on it. Better to do this workout barefoot in my opinion. I'm just more comfortable being barefoot anyway. You get a better grip, but if it's not possible, then you can use small shoes with really good grip. What's great about doing a workout on a bench is that it works your entire body and it can become a really tough cardio workout. And it's also, I think, definitely a staple for any home gym. I'll even do a video about home gym essentials, so if you'd like to see that, leave a comment down below. Now, just to remind you, this is a glute-specific workout using only a bench, so you can use dumbbells depending on your fitness level. So here's the workout, enjoy! Enjoyed that bench booty workout that's part of my Operation Booty series. So if you'd like to see the first video I made on booty building, just click right here. And I'd like to know what you guys do for your booty workout, so please leave a comment down below. And if you like what you saw today, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more fitness videos every week.
Ooh.